Hello, good morning kids, myself Ashutosh. Welcome back to a live yoga session. Let's begin with the warm-up. March on your place for 30 seconds. Change, jump on your place for 30 seconds. Change, march. Change, catch your head. Knee up, right knee up and left elbow touch your to your right knee and left knee up, touch your right elbow to your left knee. Okay, so start. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Change. Twist your body left and right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Change side stretching. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Change. And straight. Rotate your hands clockwise and anti-clockwise. 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. Change up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change sideways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Chin twist with hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20. Take apart your legs. Raise your hands forward. Side squat. Half side squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Relax, change, side raise your hands and straight set in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 7, 8, 9, 30. Change. Set your legs. Open your hands and cross sides. Right hand, touch your right hand to the left leg and right, left hand to the left foot. So, fast. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Change. Jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 27, 28, 30. Change. Bend down and walk. 1, go down, come to the push-up position, come back again. 1, Five, six, behind. Ten. 15 reps, still 5 more. Eleven. 12, 3 more. 13. 1. And now here your body is completely warm up. So now we will start the Surya Namaskara. Stand straight. Relax. For a while, if you're thirsty, you can drink a sip of water. Relax your body for a while, for 30 seconds. Start Surya Namaskara. Slowly focus on your spine, focus on your breath. Slowly raise your hands up. Come down. Take your right leg back. Ashva Sanchalan. Take your left leg back. Come to the Dandasana. Spine straight. Go down, touch your knee. Go down, touch your chest and chin. Lie down completely. Lift your chest up. Come to Bhujangasana. Tuck your toe in. Come to the Parvatasana. Take your right leg forward. Take your left leg forward.
come up.
Surya Namaskar. So, Pranamasana. Now with your left leg, take your left leg back. Right leg back. Take your knee down, go down, touch your chest and chin. Go down, lie down completely, touch your toe. Lift your chest up. Tuck your toe in. Come to the Parvatasana. Take your left leg forward. Right leg forward. Come up. So here we have completed Surya Namaskara. Today we'll do next asana, Parisarata Pada Uttanasana, step 3. Take apart your leg. Hold your hips. Go down slowly. Keep your hands. And touch your head down. Go down. Take your hands up. Slowly. Up. Stay for a while. smile. So step three, now go for step two, Mayurasana, sit straight, in Padmasana, Padmasana, get up on knees and keep the hands as usual. Palm towards your side and keep your elbows as you saw in a step one. Take your elbows, lock stomach and lift up your palm. Stay for a while. You can touch your nose also and take up your body full up. Down. Sit back. Open your legs. Vajrasana and Shashakansana, Shashakansana, and pose, relax your body, the Shavasana for a while. Close your eyes, palm upward, open your legs. Close your eyes, relax your mind, body and soul. Take a deep inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. surrender yourself to the universe field. You are floating in the universe. The universe is carrying you. Slowly open your eyes, take your own time. Slowly, gently open your eyes. Turn your right side. Wake up. So here you saw today the balancing asanas. So practice these asanas every day for at least minimum 3 times each asanas. So before doing asanas, warm up is very much important, because it makes you to make your asanas to practice easy. It makes body flexible to do easy asanas. So today is this Mayurasanas step 2 is also very tough. You can take your support of your while doing of your head. Then you lift your legs up and slowly try to lift your even head also. I know that in one practice only it is not possible, but if you keep on practicing, it will be 100%. You will do it. So thank you so much. Today I conclude today's our yoga session with big round applause and a big smile. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow, same timing. Namaste.